How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to Forza Horizon 5. The Hot Wheels expansion added 10 new vehicles to the game within the expansion itself. In today's video, we're going to be taking a look at the sounds of all 10 of them cars, stock and upgraded, if it has any upgrades. If you do enjoy this video, guys, please do make sure to subscribe. We've got tons of Hot Wheels content this week. Let's get into it. So yeah, I'm going to show you pure raw sound gameplay of all 10 of the cars added to the game. Once we've listened to them stock, we're then going to go to the upgrade and see if they have any upgrades that change the sound of the engine, so an exhaust or an air filter or a turbo. And if they do, we're then going to drive the car again and compare the sounds to stock versus upgraded. We're just going to have a listen to all of the 10 cars added to the game. Let me know in the comment section below which one's your favorite. Let's get into it, shall we? that's it guys, that is all 10 of the new Hot Wheels expansion cars added to the game. As you can see, not many of them actually have upgrades that change the sound of it. A few of them have exhausts, a couple have camshafts, but it's not always worth the camshaft since that just changes the sort of how high it goes. But they still sound pretty damn cool. Let me know in the comment section below which one's your favourite. Anyway guys, leave a like if you've enjoyed, subscribe if you haven't already for more content just like this, and I'll see you all later.